If we want to be able to drill up and down in date hierarchies and display data in trend time series charts, we need to enrich at least one date dimension in the model. Only one date dimension is permitted if the model is enabled for planning, but multiple date dimensions can be defined for analytic models. In this example, the order date and fulfill date columns have automatically been identified as date dimensions. If the dimension type wasn't assigned correctly, we could change it here. If the format is incorrect, we can also select a different pattern. In this case, the correct format has automatically been identified. The same settings apply to the second date dimension. Keep in mind that if the components that make up the date hierarchy, year, month, and so on, are stored in separate columns in the data source, we would need to create a hierarchy first before we could change the dimension type to date. Refer to the video on creating level-based hierarchies and to the other videos on how to further enrich and finish generating the models for more information. Once the model has been created, we can find our date dimensions here. When we select a date dimension, we can edit its settings in the Dimension Settings panel, such as changing the description. We can also define more specialized settings, such as enabling fiscal year settings for the selected date dimension. We can define those settings for the entire model in the preferences, which we can access from the toolbar or from here. These settings let us base our date dimension on the fiscal year instead of the calendar year. We can set when it starts, name the year based on the calendar year in which it starts or the year in which it ends, and choose whether to display fiscal periods as months or periods. Here, we can also decide whether to apply these settings to specific dimensions, which is the same setting found here. In this example, we won't enable the fiscal year option. We can also select a different hierarchy for the date dimension. These hierarchies are based on the lowest level of time granularity in the underlying data. Keep in mind that once a model contains data, as this one does, we can't delete the date dimensions. However, we can add new date dimensions by choosing the appropriate dimension type here. Thanks for watching!